learn more about the world versus Japan technology. During the late 20th century, Japan became a world leader in innovation and technology, pioneering efforts in electronics and robotics. Since the Japanese tech has been coveted by consumers all across the world, we have listed out 10 daily use products Japan's use, which are advanced in technology. First one is the smartwatch. While the entire world uses the smartwatch, which is similar to this, Japan's simple smartwatch, Japan has developed so much that Japanese daily products have also been advanced and smarter than ever before. Umbrellas. You, me and everyone we know uses umbrella similar to this, but whereas in Japanese they use full body cover umbrellas, which is to protect themselves from the heavy rain. Full body cover umbrellas, which are only found and used in Japan. Next, whole world uses knife to apply butter on bread, whereas Japanese you can easily find a pocket friendly butter sticks which can easily be carried for lunch. Rest of the world, while having a beard cut, needs to focus on mirror things, which also feels very stressful on a Monday morning. Am I right? Japanese love products which make their things easy, as we all know how an early morning would be for Japanese workers. Bread toast. While rest of the world is using toast machine, but Japanese use knife toasters toast your bread while you are slicing it. Hand washes. While rest of the world uses soaps and hand fertilizers, Japanese use soap tablets as hand fertilizers, which are also very convenient to carry. Laptops. While for rest of the whole world, MacBook seems smaller and easy to carry, Japanese laptops are much faster, reliable and cheaper. Japanese has again created history with portable laptops. Fuel. While rest of the whole world is still using petrol and diesel as fuel to run vehicles, Japanese use electric vehicles. Japanese government encourage electric vehicles by reducing taxes and granting longer warranties. And one more very important and interesting thing, that is, the Japan has increased in more cases in COVID-19 in this year, but they have already completed 3 waves successfully and the 4th wave is still going on. So that we should appreciate for their dedication against virus and their healthy maintenance. Japan may be a smaller country, but it's a very biggest country in the technology. Let's appreciate for their hard work. Thank you.